What is interesting about this watercolour from the early 19th century Chinese school is the very precise and exact nature of the drawing of the insects and the various stages of the butterfly or moth. It really is exquisitely done and was really showing the fascination of the period for works and the subject matter of this time.